Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a setup file in Visual Studio 2015 using Microsoft Visual Studio Installer Projects extension. To play the demo, you should create a new Windows Forms application project. You can enter your form name or set the icon for your Windows Forms application. If you don't have the Microsoft Visual Studio 2015 Installer Projects extension, you can download and install it from the Tool menu, then select Extensions and Updates menu. You need to close your Visual Studio to install the Microsoft Visual Studio 2015 Installer Projects extension. Open your Visual Studio, then create the setup project to make the setup file. Every time you create the setup file, you should select Release Mode instead of Debugging, then rebuild your project. At the Application Folders section, you can choose the files you want to create setup or choose to add project output. You can also create a shortcut to your desktop screen, then drag the shortcut to the user's desktop or user's programs menu. You can also add an icon to your application or application shortcut. You can also add the requirement to install the .NET framework before installing your application. Click on your setup project. Next, select the Properties tab, then you can enter the author, product name, description, etc. for your setup file. Right-click on your setup project, then select Open Folder in File Explorer. You can find the setup file in the Release folder. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.